know you, don't I?
Yeah, Crip sent me. He said you might have some information on the people I've been hunting down, but you might need me to do a job for you first.
So, are you interested?
What you need me to do, and how many people I gotta kill.
Good, good. Now this might not be nice. You look out at nature's majesty, this green and pleasant valley, and you could think, and be forgiven for doing so, that it is a peaceful land. It is not, by any means. We got men round here would make the devil blush. A gang of them. The Skinner brothers, they're called. They're just to the north of here, at the loft. I heard things from there. Horrible things. Suffering. Captives. If there's folk up there, you should save them. They need you now. So do I.
I take a look up there. No promises on what's gonna happen. Well, I grab some supplies, head back to camp, take care of that job in the morning.
Looking to do some business?
Sure, I've been needing some supplies. What do you got for me?
Well, no point dawdling around here. This is just what I needed. Now feel free to help yourself to those supplies.
If it's okay with you, I drop the wagon back off in town, right? By the market.
Well, don't let me keep you.
See you tomorrow, Ralph. For your crib. Also, that job I'm gonna take, it's gonna take me a couple of days to get up there, so I'm gonna leave in the morning. Make sure we have everything we need before I take off, okay? Also, can you put some new horseshoes on my horse? Cause Parker been limping a little bit. I need to make sure she can take off for this journey. Trips to town for you, Crip. Was it nice? Did you get to see the women?
You believe I've come across two grave robbers just in the last week? I thought that was a dying art. No pun intended.
Funny man, Crip.
think for a second that dog won't turn and rip your face off.
Good morning to you too, Crip. I found some new coffee grinds. You need to try this. There's some real good stuff here. It's good. Strong too. Oof. Keep looking at it. Every day I get closer and closer to finding the people I want. And I'm gonna get y'all. Hey, cause I'll be gone, it's probably a week. You gonna be okay down here for that long? I don't need to grab anything else before I go, do I? Cause it's gonna be a while before I get back. Why you looking stressed out, Crip? We got enough supplies to last us for a whole 3 months. So what's going on? You need to talk to me before I leave. Alright, I'm gonna go over and get dressed. Have my horse ready in 5. Alright, you be a good boy while I'm going and watch over Crip, alright?
death!
Got some information in the game that I'm looking for.
Don't forget what you did for me.
There's more coming, so get low now. Duck. Stay low until I say so.
Absolutely legless last night for your man Martin's birthday. Drink far too much whiskey.
Give it to me when I get you to your destination.
Clean up, clean up. Stop the
car. What are you asking for? Is it worth it? Worth my life, and if it takes me a lifetime to find them, then so be it. You're a strange, unique young man, Blackjack, is all I can say. Come inside. I tell you everything you need to know.